क्वेश्चन अनु बानु एंड चरण आर पार्टनर्स इन ए फर्म शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स एंड लॉसेस इक्वली. Their balance sheet as on 31st March 2013 is given below. So, Anu died on 1-7-2013. So, he was there for April, that is 4, 5, 6, 3 months. Now, under executor account, from the balance sheet we have to record general reserve, credit side, Anu's capital, credit side, that is first capital we have to record, and PL account, this is loss, executor account, debit side, that is Anu's executor account. Now it's clear that he has died on 1-7-2013. So, he is eligible to get salary, commission, interest only for 3 months. Now, adjustment. So, first, deceased partner's capital as per the appears on the last balance sheet. So, first we have to record the capital. Next, interest on capital. So the rate and time you have to apply. That is capital. 6%. So 6 into 3 by 12 months. So you know the death of a partner, he is not eligible to take interest on capital for the full year. So he is eligible to take only for 3 months. Share of accrued profit based on the average profit of last 3 years, the profit for the last 3 years, 65,000, 40,000, 69,000. Now, this is PL suspense account. You have to calculate total, that is average profit, that is total profit divided by number of years of profit, and then we have to share in his ratio. And you have to calculate average profit only for 3 months. Share in the undistributed profit and loss account, that is PL account, which has given in the balance sheet. We have to record debit side and we have to share in his ratio. General reserve, it is appear in the balance sheet. Credit side we have to share in his ratio. Interest on her drawings amounted to ₹200. So this is interest here, debit side, direct amount 200. Next, Anu's drawings up to the date of death amounted to ₹8,000. So this is drawings amount, Anu's executor account, debit side. And you need to prepare Anu's executor account. So in the balance sheet, so this is balance sheet. So in balance sheet, he has given a capital of a death of a partner, accumulated profit or loss, that is reserve fund PL account. So first, under Anu's executor account, first we have to record a death of a partner, that is a death of a partner capital. And next, accumulated profit or loss, we have to share as per is the ratio. Now, first, so is an executor account, is not a death of a partner account. So, executor account, first, we have to record Anu's capital account. So, Anu's capital. So Annu's capital, so he has given in the balance sheet. So Annu's capital is 20,000. So it's not a capital account, is an Annu's executor account. So by Annu's capital account. Next, you share the accumulated profit and loss. So by general reserves, you know, general reserves we have to share as per this ratio. So ratio is equally here. So equally 13,000 into 1/3. So equally 13,000. There are three partners, divided by 3. 433. Next, PL account. So PL account, he has given asset side. So that is loss. So you know, loss we have to record debit side to profit and loss account. So profit and loss is 2000. So in that his share 1/3. $667. So first, in Annu's executor account, we had to record Annu's capital, then general reserve and profit and loss. You know, under admission, retirement, even death also, first we have to record three items which has given in the balance sheet. First, capital, general reserve and profit and loss. Now come to the adjustment, additional information. Annu died on 1/7/2013. So he has died on 1/7. So opening date will be 1/4. So 3 months, that is April, May, June. 4, 5, 6. So 3 months he was there in this year. So Annu is eligible to draw salary, commission, interest, and current year profit only for 3 months. First, adjustment, deceased partner capital as appears on the last balance sheet. So we have taken interest on capital at 10% per annum. So interest on capital, so 20,000 is the capital. The interest is 6/100. So here only 3 months. You know, a death of a partner, he is not eligible to take interest on capital for the full year. So he can draw only for 3 months. 20,000 into 6% in 3/12. 300. Next, share of accrued profit based on the average profit of last 3 years. The profit for the last 3 years was rupees 65,000. 64,000 and 69,000. Now, so this is about PL suspense account. PL suspense account. Profit and loss suspense account. So this profit and loss suspense account based on the average profit. Now, how to find out the average profit here? So average profit. How to find out average profit? Total profit, total profit divided by number of years of profit. So this is the formula to find out the average profit. So PL suspense account, accrued profit based on the average profit, based on the average profit. So he has given last 3 years profit, that is 65,000 plus 64,000 plus 69,000. So total divided by 3. 65,000 plus 64,000 plus 69,000 divided by 3. 1 lakh. 65,000 plus 64,000 plus 69,000. Total how much?
1,88,000.
So divided by 3.
66,000.
66,000. Now this is average profit. Now average profit we have to share. So 66,000 is the average profit into the share is 1 by 3 and outstanding months is the 3 year. So 3 by 12. So 66,000. So accrued profit based on the average profit. So average profit is 66,000. In that his share 1 by 3 and he is eligible to take only for 3 months. 5,500. So like this, this share of accrued profit based on the average profit. So how to calculate average profit? Total profit divided by number of years of profit. So total profit divided by 3, 66,000. And this is average profit in that his share and 3 months. Next, he share in the undistributed profit and loss already we have taken. Next, share in the general reserves already we have taken. Next, interest on drawings amounted to rupees 200. So this is interest on the drawings debit side. So this is 200. No need to calculate. Direct you can take here. Unknown drawings up to the date of death amounted to rupees 8,000. You know, drawings, that is withdrawals made by the a partner, death of a partner, we have to record for the full year. So drawings, so full 8,000. Now, so in the previous videos, I explained you the format, even I did problems also. First, in death of a partner account or executor account, first we have to record the capital, general reserve and profit and loss and other as per the additional information. Now, the format of death of a partner and executor account is same here. So, debit side, a PL account, that is loss, this is loss here. So, all losses, revaluation account loss, profit and loss account loss, interest on drawings and drawings amount we have to record debit side and remaining item that is capital, accumulated profit loss, general reserve, reserve fund, interest on capital, revaluation account, joint life policy, salary, commission, all adjustments we have to record the credit side. Now, so this is unknown executor account. We can close the unknown executor account. So total 30,133. So you minus this balance 30,133 minus this
21,266.
So this is the balance. So we can close here balance. Carry it on next. By balance brought down 21,266. So this is executor account.